Peasy will tee up a three, and that's good. And Zoll gets the open shot, and it's good. Vincent receives it, gets a screen from Zoll. Pocket pass inside to Clark. The layup is good, and the foul. Clark on the wing. Anderson gets the pass inside. Morris turns, faces, and scores the layup. Howard, a screen from Robinson. Lauren Howard inside, rebound. Anderson puts it back up and in. Far. And Capizzi fades back into the low post and scores. The leading scorer on the team inside, Morris. Strong move, Cortland Morris. She's got 21 rebounds so far this season as Morris with a fadeaway jumper. Looking and gets the lob out to Anderson. And it's good at the buzzer. Caroline Anderson beating the first quarter buzzer. I've got two defenders on her, and she still puts the ball in. Anna Sophia Capizzi. Birch on the high post, facing up, driving. Got a defender tight on her, but makes the layup. Megan picked up her dribble. Good look from Robinson. The jumper to Furch. It's Nyla Robinson. Kicks it back out. Robinson, Howard. She'll tee up a three now. And that's Lauren Howard with a high arc and a buried jumper. Gets the pass. Capizzi, what a step through move. And gets the bucket to go. Anna Sophia Capizzi. She's got 12 points. 6 of 12 from the post. Robinson back out. Capizzi, she'll tee up a three. This time, nothing but the bottom of the net. Her Sinus team has scored 71 points per game as Clark will tee up a three from the wing, and it's good. Juliana Clark. And she's 0 for 2. Capizzi teeing up a three, and that's good. And Morris fading away, and it's good. Cortland Morris. Gully's got it. Capizzi, she'll tee up a deep three from NBA range, and she knocks it down. Pocket pass. Peterson steps through and lays it up and in. Excuse me, Patterson. Caitlin Patterson. I'm so sorry. Season as Haverford will dribble it out. 68-43. Ford's taking down an offensive juggernaut here this afternoon.